I spent so long living hell, facing my lifestyle, this path of my head. It's the only thing that seems to help. All of the drinking and smoking is hopeless, but all that I need. Something inside me is broken. I hold on to anything